obviously, club getting promoted last year had a massive effect on my decision to be still in League One. And when I met the manager, to be fair, he sold it to me great. He's got great ambition. He's a great character, and you know, we've got a good squad here, and hopefully we can do well.
What would you say your qualities are? What do you think you can bring to the team?
Just a good footballer, really. I work hard, and hopefully I can get a few goals. You know, I've scored goals the last couple of years, and hopefully I can do that again here.
Bit of a disappointing campaign at Orient as a whole last season, but you must be hoping to do better with Southend this year.
Yeah, it was disappointing, to be fair, but you know, there's nothing I can do about that now. It's time to move on. It's a closed book now, and I've opened another chapter. Coming here and hopefully I can just come here and do well and show the fans what I'm all about.
You got it.